Was it doomed from the start? I go by the name KK, that's my artist name. I'm from Palestine, born and raised in the UAE. Music has always been a passion for me ever since I could remember. In school, I was more business oriented. I went into university, majored in marketing. I used to upload a couple of covers here and there on Facebook, SoundCloud. Never took it too seriously, but it was always like a hobby of mine. And then I'd say a little bit over a year ago, I actually met Mohammed Bailouni, who's the community ambassador for Nomad and the person leading this bootcamp. And then I didn't know that there was producers or even other artists, that there were studios. And a lot of people, if you ask them who aren't in the industry, would tell you the same. So through multiple conversations with him, I realized that no, that these opportunities exist. It's just a matter of actually finding them. So I think even with what Nomad is doing, I mean, it's a platform that's kind of shining a light on a lot of the people and a lot of the talent that are yet to be discovered. 20 units in my blood, 'cause it was heavy in my heart, and I'm driving.